Good evening. I'm Whitney. I'm a studio commission artist, and tonight I'm doing the canvas stretching, and I'm going to use the canvas pliers. Normally I'll pull it and stretch it and pull it like this, so we'll see if that helps. And today I'm going to be using a hand powered stapler, and I'll be ripping the edges. And this is a super secret project. So, off to a good start. Okay. I think what I'll probably do is I'll go ahead and staple this side. Here, so I'm gonna miss that. And let's see what I want to do. I'll probably go this way. We'll see. I'm gonna rip the edges as we go, also, so you can watch that. I want to lift this up a little bit so I can see how it stretches. Cut this off. Now let's see how it goes. Be better. Yeah, it's pulling it, definitely. Bad at all. Okay. He's pulling it, so I'm seeing some motion. is that so how y'all doing tonight? If you have any questions, let me know. I am stretching a canvas for the Super Secret Project that will be revealed next month. All right. So I'm gonna anchor this side and then pull that side. I would say, I think it gives it that little extra pull that I really can't get with my hand. Yeah, right there, that's pretty good. I like it. Everybody's having a great evening. This is stretching. If you're wondering what I'm doing, I am stretching Super Secret canvas. And next month we'll see what's on the other side. I'm excited about that. And I'm trying out the new canvas pliers. Excited to do that. I think it's giving it the extra little help, the extra tug, that extra little stretch to make it really nice. Let's see, I've tried it this way. That way works okay. That way works fine. And this way, if you get close, you guys can see this. Right there. If I get close to it right here, I can use that foot. And it does, I can see it moving, so it is working. It's stretching right there. Now, I would say the disadvantage of this is I am a pretty strong dude. And I don't know if I'm going to be, I'll have to do a stress test one day and see how much it would take to actually rip this canvas. This is 100% duck cotton. I think it's duck cotton because it's called duck cotton because it makes a quack sound when you rip it. We can do. All right, do it by hand so I can feel it. Good. I don't know which way I like better. It has a round edge here that I can use to kind of lift it and pull it around this edge. Yeah, I think it just gives it that extra leverage. Right there. It'll be okay, even if I've done something. I can do it. Oh yeah, that's gonna be nice. All right, I'll move this around.
You can see on
this end. I would say overall, it's nice to have. Nice to have it. Nice to have it. I would say I do most of it is by hand. Most of it is. That's about where I want it. Like I'm on a rivet, so yeah, I don't want to do that. Okay, say so that's good. Oh yeah, that's really good. That's good. Good deal. Yeah, it's moving. Might have to edit that. is staple part of it. And stretching, I would say that went pretty well. Now for the corners. So I don't cut the corners or anything. The hole. So I would say we'll fold it this way. So gallery corner, this will be good. We'll watch this. Here's this corner. So basically what I want to do is go this way. That's going to be more, but that's okay. It's going to line up and it's going to crease right here. Basically, there's two folds in it. That one and this one. Yeah, there we Nice. Okay. And we'll just do that four times.
Let's see if we can get a little bit closer here. Okay.
There goes a piece of.
This way.
There's another angle.
some intense drama here, isn't it? Here we go. Here, we'll do another angle. This one, I'm going to go that way. These I use to hold the canvas down to get it straight on the other side so it's oriented. All right, here. Basically two folds, and like this. This one's gonna do good. Perfect. Well, I like to tuck it in a little bit. To me, that's good. That's good. That'll work. And speaking of that'll work, if I am doing a job and it doesn't matter, it'll work. I won't take any extra time with it. But if it's art, doesn't matter if it works or if it doesn't work, if it matters, if it don't matter, do it anyway. All right, here's another angle. Now this is going to be going that way. So let's see how that goes. Again, two folds. Wow, that's gonna be good. No, that's gonna be good. This. Now, that's good. It's sturdy, strong, it's flat, nice, tight all the way around. Now, this will not be able to stretch it. not be able to stretch it with the tabs. So this is permanent display. And restretch this, and we'll have to take out all the staples and restretch it, which is no big deal. It is what it is. Okay, I can go ahead and watch the next part of it. This will be exciting. Is the stamp of approval, and this is my signature. And serial number. Put some more information on there later. That's just to show you the process of everything. So here, use the wire. What I'll do is take that point and put it to get in there. Make a hole like that. Start this thing in there. It's gonna be long enough. Yeah. Yep. All right, I'm gonna go through this one twice and then wrap it.
information on it. And that's it. Well, not quite. I'll show you one more thing I do. And yeah, this will make it harder to get the stitches out. But I do probably will never have to restretch it in my life. Who knows? Maybe. If I have to, it'll be okay. It'll be a challenge. But I think it adds that extra nice special touch. Part of the art. Part of it. Like, yeah, that's something, that's Whitney. Hopefully this will be around for a while. Can't wait to show you guys what this is next month, real soon. Until then, I get to enjoy it right here. Thank you. have found an electric staple to be electric stapler is good, and it's a little bit more unpredictable as far as getting it down in there, sinking it, getting it flush. You know what I mean? Getting those staples in there. The electric one tends to leave them up more. Don't have as much leverage, I don't think. Torque, or whatever it's called, leverage. So overall review, I would say it's nice to have the little pliers. I think it gave it the extra little pull it needed between restretching. All right, that's it. That's for sure. Now, will be ready for delivery. And there you go. This is what I do on the back of about all the art that we do on canvas. I hope you enjoyed it. And so this is me. I'm Whitney, studio commission artist. Thanks for watching. I think this is pretty exciting. I think this is fun. This is something that you can do. You just saw how to do it, and it's a great way to preserve or make art. If you don't want to do it, commission me to do it, and I will do it for you. And that's about what I want to say. I'm working on a couple of commissions right now. Just finished a portrait. So excited about that one. That one, I feel like I'm getting better. Shout out and thank you to Shirley Stafford Long, who gave me some tips and hints and pointers. And I catch on pretty quick, and I have a good foundation to build on. So those little tips and tricks made a world of difference to me, and I appreciate it very much. I love artists that love to share what they know. I think we all need to share what we know with each other. In the information world is amazing. Even if we all knew the same thing, we would all do differently based on who we are. So even if we all knew the same thing, we would all be different. And eventually, we will all know the same things. And we will all be equal in one, and we will... It'll be a wonderful, wonderful time to be alive. And today is, even though the world is in chaos, we can have peace. And so, y'all have a good evening. I'm not in a big hurry, but I'll go ahead. Penny's out having dinner with the girls tonight, so that's fun. I'm in here able to do this. Can't wait till she gets home, and thank you for those of you who've been patient with us and have purchased art and the commissions. Thank you. It's been a miracle. It's been quite a journey. It's been a crazy 3 years, but we're excited about this. And we're really excited about this because I can't wait to show you. And this is the back. So we got this. And y'all have a nice evening. And we will see you later.